Drew, I need you to work my shift Saturday night at Doc's.
He's already taking your place working after school. You need him to work on weekends, too?
Oh, it's okay, Ma. I can use the money.
Well, what do you have to do anyway?
I have a date to the homecoming dance.
A date? What's wrong with her?
Nothing. Her name is Janice, and she lives in Park Slope.
Park Slope? That's expensive. And she goes to your school?
I told you there was something wrong with her. She's retarded.
Your brother's date is not retarded.
Well, she could be, but there's different levels. She could be a moron, an imbecile, an idiot, or a cretin. Morons have the highest IQ of the mentally retarded, so if something's wrong with her, you may not notice at first.
Like the first time you watched Bill O'Reilly.
Why is it so hard to believe that, but date with a perfectly nice, normal girl?
Yeah, but you have to admit, that was pretty funny.
Oh, man.